Three members of a medical helicopter crew died in a crash in Oklahoma late last night. Evac life team said the aircraft was returning to base in Weatherford when it lost contact with the operations control center just before 11:30 p.m. Nearby AEL teams assisted local law enforcement with a search. The chopper was located near Hydro. The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating the cause of the crash.